Sounds good. Well, your vitals appear to be normal.
Oh my God, Julie, the health center just called and said you fainted. Are you all right?
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I feel fine now. It must have been some sort of seizure.
Well, look who's self-diagnosing. Why don't I step out and have a cigarette, and when I come back, you tell me what's wrong with you. I'm just kidding. I find that humor helps patients relax. A little something I picked up at medical school in Guam.
You went to medical school in Guam?
The Harvard of the Pacific. I have their Spanish motto tattooed on my shoulder.
Haz el máximo que puedes?
Translation? Do the best you can. Now, darling, why don't you walk me through what happened?
Well, I was doing laundry, sitting on top of the dryer to study. I like to multitask. And then suddenly I started getting short of breath. My hands were shaking and sweating. My heart started to race. And then this wave of euphoria just washed right over me.
I think I know what we're dealing with here. Sounds like textbook coitus climactus.
Oh, God, what is that?
In layman's terms, you just had your first orgasm.
Orgasm?
First?
Oh, to be young again. Cherish this moment. You never want to forget your first one. Smile.
I can't. I'm sorry, there's got to be some mistake. Julie, what do you feel when we have sex? I mean.
I don't know. A little tickling, slight shame, and the sudden urge to snuggle.
Don't let it get you down, son. The mysteries of a woman's body take decades to master, or 8 years of study in Guam. I hope you scrapbook, because this one is a keeper.